card. Becker and OVW joined in the ring by
Big... What is up with your stupid-looking mustache? What are you, Wyatt Earp? Do you use glue on that thing? Here's a tip. Take that glue, smear it on your lips, and shut your mouth.
Interrupt here, but I gotta ask you a question. Have you gone completely out of your mind for the past couple of weeks? You got not a good word to say about anybody. You insult everybody. You're out here dropping your best friends on their heads. I want to know what your damn problem is. Have you gone nuts? Huh? Hey, Jesus!
Don't ever interrupt me! Am I out of my mind? Yeah, because I'm tired of being treated like a big dumb jock who doesn't know how to make any money. I'm faster than the big snow. I'm stronger than Dinsmore. I'm smarter than Olive Bowen Services. Do I ever get any main events? You book me like I'm a trained monkey, Cornette.
Sorry, could you just calm down?
You know what? Who gets the title shots at OVW? The Fudge Packers. Who the hell gets the TV time? The Yes Man. And who gets the cutie entrance musics? The Yes Man again. You know what? Screw them all. Because you know what? Nobody's beat Dinsmore for the OVW title but me. And you know what?
Would you take your hands off me, please?
It seems like the only way I'm going to get any respect around here is if I knock Stone Cold Steve Austin on his overrated ass. I'll have to think about that one, Cornette.
So, Big Russ McCullough, you're sick of carrying the midgets around here? You don't want the little men to shine? You think because you're 7 damn feet tall, you could go around interfering in my title matches, costing the damage of gold? Uh-uh! You screw with me, you're likely to end up 6 feet deep! Russ, you've never been the sharpest knife in the drawer, but after one case of the brain damage, you won't know whether to wind your ass or scratch your watch. And don't get that twisted.